showing up. So if I have proper questions, I'll probably ask state police and city police to answer questions. I'm Rickenberry, Boone County OEM, 911 addressing. And like I said, this is my first exercise training. Thank you all for being here. And the question is, it's not if it happens, but when it happens. And that's what we're going to be looking at. My scenario is, the day is Monday, September 19th, 2016. It starts out as a beautiful morning. Sunshine, temperature's supposed to be high, 87, wind calm. As morning goes on, it starts misting rain. We have a 5 mile an hour wind out of south-southeast. At 11:23 a.m. it happens. At the south end of the bridge, at the intersection, we have a log truck northbound. We have a cryogenic truck southbound, and everyone has an Otis town truck. So we have an Otis town truck coming into Jasper from 74 East, and Otis hits his gas instead of his brakes. He hits the log truck inside. The impact causes the logs to shift. At this moment, the cryogenic truck, it's almost even with the log truck. The log starts falling off. Logs are going in every direction, most of them on the cryogenic truck, and it causes the truck to wreck. The wreck causes the weld in the seam on the cryogenic truck to crack. And problems just got worse. Otis's fire, truck caught on fire. Now, who will be the first at the scene? We've got the city police. That time of day, we probably be at school. State police is on another call, South Jasper. Boone County Sheriff's Office, well, Glenn told me that's going to be the cliff house to get ready for it. So that only leaves Jasper Fire Department. So you're going to be the first to the scene. And when you get there, this is what you see. You see the shape of the truck, and everyone's expecting from the shape of the truck that this is
I don't get my drone.
You just hope. But the shape of the truck, we're suspecting it's going to be hazardous material. So Cody runs to get his drone. Okay, Cody. What did you find when you got there? What is that truck called?